What's frightening is that Putin does not share any values of democracy, of justice, of respect for the lives of people, concern for children or anything. He's frightening, but what's doubly frightening is a person like the former president who thinks that's okay. Well, isn't that sad? But it's so sad and it's so extreme that it's everything to me is not frightening, but an opportunity.